Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Neema, studying in 9th standard. Today, we the students of 9th standard are going to prepare a converse video on Eid Milad. First of all, I would like to tell the words of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Kindness is the mark of faith. Whoever has no kindness has no faith. Assalamu alaikum. How are you all?
Wa alaikum salam. We all are fine.
Do you know today is Eid Milad?
I know, but I don't know why do we celebrate Eid Milad?
Celebrate because on this day, that is 12th Rabiul Awwal, our beloved Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam born in Makkah in Saudi Arabia.
Will you tell me more about Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam?
Okay, his father name was Abdullah and mother name was Amina.
Prophet's father died before he was born and his mother took care or till the age of 6.
Grandfather passed 2 years and gave the child in the care of his uncle Abu Talib.
All authorities agreed that he had great wisdom, manners and morals, which was among the people of Makkah.
He received a title Al-Amin, means faithful.
He was our last prophet.
MashaAllah, that's great!
How did Prophet met Khadija Bibi?
When the Prophet was at the age of 25th, he travelled to the Sharia and it was here that he might have love of his life, Khadija.
Khadija was a very beautiful woman and a noble woman around, and she was belonging to a very wealthy family, but she was widow.
The Prophet married Khadija. It was the beginning of what?